Right, okay, so I've just waited a second there, just to make sure that everything is recording, because I remember last time when I did a live stream, didn't pick up some of my talking for a bit. So we're gonna do Lost Contact, which is the survival mode, so since we finished Safe Haven last time, and that was Hughes. So we will look at playing game, survivor mode. That was Hughes. This is Axel. So yeah, I did check it last time. I did check it to see whether it was going to be the same as the last game with the boxes, and it is actually. So again, it's going to be another live stream. And what do we have after this? Ricardo. That looks like it's gonna be non-streamed. And then we got endurance mode, which I might not play. So anyway, lost contact. And Axel, because why not? I'm also hoping the volume to this is gonna be fairly okay, because I did a live stream of some Mega Drive games, and the volume is a bit louder than I wanted it to be. Right, so what do we have? We've got a revolver, we've got a bolt gun, and that's it. And in the menu, we've got revolve. Well, we've got a revolver, bolt gun. We've got a flare, a smoke bomb, Molotov, and pipe bomb. It's good because it gives us more options. Let's have a quick look outside. Quite nice. I do love the planet there, it's really good. So, we've got the S6 emergency power plant here, and the Lorentz private wards. Anything we can pick up? That's 2,500 points as well. So let's get onto the access terminal and see what the missions are. So we've got two. We've got restore power for a blueprint of a Molotov and a survival pack. Well, we've already got a Molotov. And we've got a blueprint for a noisemaker and a survival pack. So I'm going to go and do the second one for the same mission. I've got a feeling this is gonna mirror. Oh. Okay. Bit new. I've got a feeling this is gonna mirror the last game, in that I'll be fine with no alien up until the point of me putting the power on, which would make sense. Oh, behind. Most of these areas are shut down because obviously there's no power. Oh, I can use the ion torch. Do I have a security access tuner? Basically, I'm just going to go this way into the offices. I hear it, right, okay. That's where it is. And here we go. Feeling this is a bad idea, but never mind. Oh. Come on, get out. Right. Okay. So we did okay at this point. Shit. Oof. That was close. Absolutely close. But relatively quick, unlike last time. And we do actually, oh no, the final score is 2,200, so we can't actually save. Collect up. Let's see what we can make at this point. Smoke bomb, no noisemaker. That's it, right, okay. Assigning things to areas.
Synthetic nurses operate at this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
It's fine. Put a revolver up. Bolt guns ready. Right, okay. Next mission. So we got two again. So we can either gather some seeks and kicks for a score token and a survival pack, or we can do the Gemini supply kit for a bolt gun and a survival pack. That's interesting, because we've already got a bolt gun. We've not really seen a private ward, so I think we should go in there. Although, this is probably going to take a bit of time. Because it's three kits rather than one main one. And I got a feeling the aliens could be coming out as well. We've already let it out. Coming around. Might be dangerous. And I'm dead. Yep. That gas torch was a little slow. I think we're back to the first one, which is fine, but we know where we're going, so... letters. It was this one, wasn't it? Try and be quick about this now, since we know where we're going. Ease up. Let's use the gas. Pressing the wrong thing then. Yeah, this gas torch is very slow. But I suppose you don't see it that way in the main game, because in a lot of respects it's, I think, using a gas torch. Feels quicker in a way, but I suppose the alien isn't always around as much. I don't know, I can't remember. Right, so we're here. Done. I've also noticed you get points for picking up items, which is why my score is higher than the one on the blocks, which would make sense. But I still can't save. Can I make anything at this point? Probably not. And nothing. If I fail this mission again, I might just do the other one. Just so make it easier. I mean, yeah, okay, I'm gonna get the bomb, but. Sorry, the bomb. I'm gonna get the. Wind up getting the. Think. Oh shit, he's there. Oh no. No. Oh, I'm dead. Oh no. Yep. Oh. Shit. The bolt gun, that's what I was thinking of. Bomb. Oh, Jesus. Right, okay. Yeah, I'm doing this one again. It's fairly easy. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up a few more items, so I'm going to push the score up a little bit. person. So I'm gonna go fairly quickly around here. That one. Pushes me up to 500. Weird that this is not making any noise, or doesn't seem to be. Well, I do have enough to save it, which is good. But I have to keep doing the first one again. Ah, we do have a flamethrower fuel. Right, so what can we make? Noisemaker, that's fine. Not much else. Right, okay. Let's save up now. Let's try. Let's try this one. I know we got the bolt gun, but be over there. Stupid idea. Ah, got it. So far, this has been a bit easier. And that's the second one done. Fortunately, I can't save anything because I'm on 2236. Some reason my stream's been a bit, or my PC seems to be a bit jerky at the moment, but it should be okay. Hopefully it's not translating to the stream. Right, help civilians escape with a stun baton, or shotgun save the civilian from the looters, which is good because it means that
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeking medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Good, because it means that it's a mission with the humans. And it'll be this one. Shotgun is always good. Turn off the gas valve to save the civilian. So yeah, this is pretty much a repeat of Safe Haven. But the maps are interesting, so I suppose that's something. Nice, too. Oh, fuck. Oh, I was not expecting that. Oh, you bastard. Jesus. Okay, so it's not entirely the same, because the last time you could save the looters, the alien didn't turn up. Whoa. Now, let me just try something a minute here, a minute. And now. Right. Just turning YouTube off just to see whether. Not YouTube, I had the window open, so I was hoping that maybe that's causing a bit of slowdown. Right, so we know where this is. Okay. Hide here for a little bit. Probably not the best of ideas, but... I just saw him then. Please do not see me. Do not see me. Ah, fuck.
Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeks a medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
This one... quiet on the western front, as it were. Never a good sign. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die in this one. Maker, maybe. No, fine. Keep going. Right, go, go, go. I think he saw me, but it's too late now anyway because I'm already through. And I get to save this time, thank God for that. Right, so we can get everything. And we got some flamethrower fuel. Right, so we now know the alien turns up in the Kaladimu's mission. This one. I'm gonna see what happens if I go in this one. Guy there. Oh, it's an android. No, 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 no. He's not following, that's good. Fine. Need to go back there anyway. Still following. Maybe he'll disappear? Yes, good. Oh, I need to go this way apparently. Oh, I got no. See, that seems faster now. You know, it's saying go behind. Maybe something went wrong with the sensor there. Really want to attack the androids in case the alien comes out, so. Obviously, getting that way would alert him. Come on, go through the door. Straightforward, don't it? Okay. Oh fuck. Ah. Managed to do that one. Let's see what we got. Stun baton. That So max though, I need to start making smoke bomb would be nice. Whether I'll get to use it or not is another thing entirely.
Another one. Recommend
seek some
medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Start making Molotov. Something like a pipe bomb. And a noisemaker. Okay. Right, so we've now got unlock the rating room for a blueprint for a smoke bomb, or unlock the generator room for an EMP. Let's have a look what this one is. Just so we can have a bit of variety in the maps. So we need to find the key card. And it's an alien mission. What a surprise. Oh, and in the last mission, when I couldn't actually get out the, back. Well, actually, it was because something went wrong. When it went through to the safe room, the door was supposed to open, the door that was flashing. And, it never did open, so I couldn't finish it properly, unfortunately. I think I gotta go through it here. It's gone. This is probably dangerous. It's tough. Trying to hide away from the windows. Noisemaker, this one. I don't hear him. It's over there, right, okay. Hide under the bed, unfortunately. But I'm running out of points. Mm-hmm. Why is it saying going there? Am I missing something? I'm sure it's to find the key card, but I there's no map. I searched him. Oh fuck. I see a tail. Scaramouche, scaramouche. Seen through a window. Maybe the key card is in one of these rooms and it's being a bit unclear as to which room it's supposed to be in. So in this way it's a little bit like mission in the San Cristobal Medical Bay, where you're supposed to find the key card. Come on, piss off. It says that way, but I don't see it. Straight ahead? And it just disappears like that. Oh fuck. It's gonna come in at some point. Points are gone now, so I've got time to move around a little bit. Come on, bugger off. Lasting cap that. Nothing there. Where is this key card? Must have been the wrong section. most likely. Is there an upstairs or something? Well, I know there can't be an upstairs. Whoa! Almost. See all these packs here? These are the supply kits usually. I think I've got the wrong way. Anything I can think of. I was hoping I could distract him. Right, okay, so first of all, I need to pick up these because I'd forgotten to do that. Won't do the sensor, but we could. Oh! You know what? I'm going to do a Molotov. Against my best of judgment, but go past this area because I don't think I'm in the right area for doing this. It says go that way. We went through there and we saw nothing. Unless I picked something up and didn't realize. Picked stuff up. Oh. You know what, I'm gonna do the other map. Probably gonna be better. Oh, I'll probably find out that I did actually get the key card, but I didn't see what I picked up. So I was rushing through it. It's my own fault really, but you know. in here, it looks like. Maybe not. Playing with fire here. Yeah, glad, good thing I didn't go in that way. I've just seen him go in. And I've heard something. He's gone. For now. Oh, here we go. There's a generator. I don't know what that did, but maybe it gave me another escape room. I can see him there. Can he see me there? Nope, doesn't look like it. Maybe I can get out now. Fuck. This way. That way, right, okay. Yeah, he's in, oh. Maybe I need to go back this way then. Might be circling around. Come on, get in. Don't get caught. You're almost out. Yes, made it. And that's that done. Can't save though. It's So hopefully the next mission might be a bit easier. Please tell me I'm going to get the flamethrower in the next mission. That would be nice. Okay, let's see what I can make. Not much. Start putting stuff away. Alright, okay. Right, so we can either gather the 3 Gemini supply kits in the Labyrinth wards, and I think we know where they are, because there were a couple in the little wards I think we saw in the last game, or we can do the same thing in the power plant. So let's do this one. I remember at least one or two being in the private wards. Something's on top of me. Oh, it's a human mission. Question is, though. I've got a stun baton, so that can easily get rid of enemies without attracting the alien. Whether I can sneak up behind him and do it.
Why the hell did I agree to come out here?
You're a moron. Oh, that's not okay. My bad. See, it's doing it again. It's fine. Going this way, but when I went in there to pick it up, it didn't have anything. until he turns around and I'm going to zap him. And round. Much time. And that's quietly done. Okay. See, there's another one here. What's the sh- time is running out. And it just goes blank in here. I can't get that one. Is this a balked map? Makes absolutely no sense. Unless it's in here. No. Anybody's watching this and knows where I'm supposed to go, let me know, but I have no idea at the moment. It's absolutely frustrating. I've got no points left, but the good thing there's no alien around. Uh-oh. I spoke way too soon then. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, fuck. Lovely. I wonder whether by killing the guy, I've allowed the alien to come through. But then again, my points have gone. So it could be that once that happens, the alien comes in to make you try and get this done faster. Perhaps. Yeah, there's another one. I can't seem to... That is something dumb, isn't it? The creaking above makes me think that there's another way to get upstairs, but I don't know how. Go in here, it shuts off. This must be it. All these seem to go into these rooms. It's a quick way in. Ah, because it's supposed to say Gemini. That's completely a different room. And quite annoying as well. Right, now I get it. So the Gemini ones are the red ones. Take me in the same place. Yeah, this is not where I need to go. Oh, I hear you. Oh, I fucking hear you. You're in there, that's fine. Go fuck yourself. Actually, let me go in here and back the other way. No, I can't. Right, that's fine. I don't care, I'm gonna die anyway. I think I'm gonna be lucky. Barely. Need to figure out where the other one is. So there's... near the beginning. Locked. Where is the other one? They go all the way down here. So the red ones, we found three Sigson ones, not Gemini ones. There was one in one of these rooms at this side. The other Sigson one, Gemini one was, where was the other one? Can't remember where the other one was. I can make another Molotov, that's good. Gives me a bit of confidence to start wandering around, even though it's my last one. I'm assuming the alien got him. And end of the line. Can't open this. Won't be able to open that. The key card. Whether these maps are somewhere connected. In the getting a key card in one, which means you can open certain things in the same map. That puts me out here again. I'm wandering around in circles. Is this a dead map? The other side of that one. the moment I probably just want to be killed so I can move to the other side. Got a feeling this is dead or bugged out or something. Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna give up on this. Best way to do that. Oh. Okay. Ah. Right, fuck you. Hello, Icy Blast 13. Right, so I think that map is fucked, to be honest. I'm gonna take a Molotov. I'm gonna do the other side. So I did unlock the generate room. Unlock the waiting room.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seek some medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
No, I'm doing this one. I know where I'm going with that one now. Molotov out. To give us a bit of confidence. We need to go through to the left here. It's all quiet. Through here at the moment. It's probably gonna come this way. That's gone that way, it's fine. That mission done. But do this anyway. Whoa. Ho ho. Oh, Jesus. I can save this one now. Let's kill first. Right, so this is I can't do this one. I think I need to have the key card from the mission I've just done on the Lawrence side. So I'm gonna do this one instead. Seeks and kits. So they should be the orangey looking ones. Quite sure where they are, but I'll have to. There's androids here now. Probably including the alien. Make this a little bit interesting. There's one there. Another one.
Thank you.
should be able to do this. Tess. Done. Where am I? I've been here before. I'm gonna die. Has the alien just popped down? I'm still running. No! Oh, bastard. I almost had it. Almost. As soon as that fucking alien... The problem is the android saw me and I thought, oh... Just as I started to run, the alien popped down, and yeah, that probably wasn't the best of plans. But we know where everything is now, so gather seeds and kits. So the first one's to the right. Next one's around the corner, and the last one is over the generation room. There is an alien. But... doesn't seem to appear. Couldn't get that in time. It's fine. I think I got out before he noticed. Next one's in here. I think before it got there, totally ninja'd that one. I'm hoping the alien doesn't turn up. Is it through this? Sound good. Could just be an android. Looking good. We're out. We are. Okay. Ooh. I can save again, which is good. That was still the score token. Got flamethrower fuel. Bastion cap. See what we can make. But the Molotov is always good. Smoke bomb. Sign that one. Ethanol. Scrap. Right, so we can save up again now. Right, before I'm just gonna pop a out a second, I'll be back in 5. I just need a wee brick. Wee break, sorry, just give me a second. Right, okay. I am back. So resume game. Right, what we've got? We've got divert power to the shuttle on the private wards, or for a flamethrower. And oh, that's the only thing. Right, that's fine. We've been wanting a flamethrower now for a bit. Divert power number one. This is an alien mission. Ah! Bastard saw the flames. That's fine, we've saved it, it's okay. I made a cock up, it's, you know, it happens. Alright. An arse are you gonna be? I'm gonna be fairly. Oh, he disappeared off again. Fine. Somebody else. Okay, there's people around. Is this going to take me the same place as last time? It is, isn't it? Fucking thing. Oh wait, no, it's not. Or is it? Ah. I hear you, motherfucker. Ow. Piss. Right, so we know where the first one is. Straight ahead. Fine. Have we got a crash again? Have we got a crash again? I think that we do. Well, I've been recording now for an hour and 40, so we've got quite far into it. So it's probably good for us to stop off here for a while, and then I can get back to this maybe next week or something. But yeah, some interesting maps and some interesting diversions. Like, I can't kill the lures this time without being got by the alien. Pain in the ass mission. Yeah, it's definitely buggered. That's fine. Right, so I'll end it for the stream today. And until the next stream, I'll see you then. Bye.